Glenmark Pharmaceuticals Company is a leading integrated research-led global pharmaceutical company. Each and every word has got its meaning itself. If I say Glenmark is ranked among the top 80 companies in commercial, we do have 5 research facilities available across the globe. We do have several molecules under the research, and we are a research-driven organization. So a lot of new first-in-class chemical entities are under research, and we were among the first few companies who got out-licensed fee of more than $200 million, and we were among first companies to get that. Our global operations are in more than 80 countries. We employ more than 13,000 employees across globe. Now, coming to the India business. Now, India business, we started in the year of 1997, practically 40 years back. Currently, we hold 320 brands which we are marketing in India. Overall, India business contribute 26% to the global business as a corporate Glenmark. We are focusing, and dermatology happens to be our strength area. Dermatology, we started and launched our first brand at the beginning of the Glenmark initial phase. The brand like Candid B, these are household name and known to everybody during the course of the lifespan. Patient mein jahan red patches hote hain skin ke, usme silver scales ban jate hain, mote mote scales ban jate hain upper layers mein. Skin dryness of skin ho jata hai, cracks pad jate hain, bleeding hona chalu ho jata hai, strong itching hoti hai. Ye sari cheeze patient mein common hoti hain. To ye sare thickened matlab nails ho jate hain, joint ki swelling ho jati hai. These are the 4 or 5 different common depiction of disease through indicator symptoms ke karan trigger ho sakti hai. So these are common trigger which can flare up this psoriasis as a disease. Accumulated dekhenge wo patient kabhi bhi normal life nahi jee pata. Kyun? Kyunki wo patch chupane ke liye har cheez karta hai. Matlab aapke summer month mein wo full sleeves ki shirt pehnega ki patch andar rahe. बैग में इमोलियंट प्रोडक्ट पे कोई ना कोई क्रीम कैरी करेगा कि कभी खारिश हो तो उस पर इमीडिएटली मैं बाथरूम में जाकर लगा पाऊं. उसको पार्टी स्पोर्ट्स इन सब चीजों से इज एन एडवांस ओरल ट्रीटमेंट विच इज गोइंग टू ट्रांसफॉर्म द लाइफ ऑफ सोरेसिस पेशेंट इन इंडिया. एंड इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम इन इंडिया लॉन्च ऑफ अंडर द ब्रांडिंग ऑफ एप्रिजो. व्हाट इज एप्रिमिलास्ट? एप्रिमिलास्ट इज ए PD4 inhibitor. PD4 inhibitor जो inflammatory cascade होता है उसके पहले stage, initial stage में act करता है. इसका मतलब ये क्या है? और ये सबसे बड़ी चीज, ये immunosuppressant नहीं है, ये immunomodulator है. Immunomodulator imbalance को correct करता है, ना कि suppress करता है. इस कारण से जो immunosuppressant drug होती है उनके side effect ये carry नहीं करता. ये नई class of drug है.